Find the values for the variables so that the matrices in each exercise are equal. So for number 5, we have x as our first row and first column, and this our first row and first column is 6, so meaning x is equal to 6. And here our first second row and first column is 4, and here our second row and first column is y, so meaning y is equal to 4. Then here we have x, our column 1, so we have a row 1, row 2, and here the row 1, row 2 is equal to 4, so they should be equal, so meaning x is equal to 4. Then here the row 1, so where row 1, column 2, it should be equal to row 1, column 2, which is 2y, is equal to 12. So meaning y is equal to 12 divided by 2, so this will be equal to 6. Then the z, the our row 2 and column 1 is z, and the same thing with 3, so this will be equal to 3. And this is how you will answer these problems.